Let's light it up!
Wind strike!
Everybody stand back! Let me scry! Written in the stars!
Lay waste to the wicked!
Into the wind! Wind knows.
Well, I'm not sure I'll be happy about that. I wanted the wool gravestone. It's better to get this guaranteed than the standard banner. But so, how many wishes can we get to with the standard banner? So maybe three wishes. Let's see. You can do three wishes. Okay, so let's proc at least one purple here. Alright, so there's the purple. Oh, I should have just did it one by one. My bad. Well, I guess I screwed myself, but anyway, at least I got the Polar Star, Polar Child. But I actually wanted the Kagura's Verity. So I'm actually using Yamiko more than Child. Back to back? Nope. Not on your life. So I'm really out of the Wolf Gravestone. Okay, so maybe this account just keep pushing the weapon bearer. So at least it's the best decision I made instead of like doing all my gems on here. The pity here. Because there's no guarantee here. Five. I mean, there's a lot less. No guarantee. It's a lot worse here. 5, 10, 15, 24 pity. So at least here I was like 50 pity. So it's like 20 pulls. So, alright, Fatui Diluc and Fatui Child. What do we have here? How is that getting there? So let's get some rewards. Oh. So I got a gift. Another consolation prize. Ooh, but okay, so looks like I will be using Child more. Alright. So that's it for the video. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Have a great day and happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me, Tertalia, Polar Star in the house.